Dozens of Afghans staged a protest against Pakistan in Jalalabad in Afghanistan's Nangarhar province. The protesters, mostly Pashtuns, participated in the protest, which started from Pashtunistan Chowk and concluded outside the Pakistan consulate in Jalalabad. Organised by Loy Afghanistan and National Afghan Movement, the protest held against the Pakistan government for giving shelter to terrorists and committing atrocities against Afghans in the border areas.